What I wanted to do in this brief training video is basically share with you the five things that the best entrepreneurs do, truly remarkable entrepreneurs do, to build winning teams. Because a lot of times we forget a key idea, which is the bigger your dream, the more important your team. Remarkable entrepreneurs, they leverage the talent of the team around them to multiply and accelerate their own results. And I'm going to dive right into it. The first thing that remarkable entrepreneurs do to build winning teams, appreciation. So if you look at the studies, and in particular a study that was done by Gallup, the Gallup organization, the number one reason that you might lose top talent or not attract the best people on your team, it's not that you didn't pay them enough, it's that they didn't feel appreciated by the person they were working for. So, simple idea, appreciate your people. Say please and thank you. Go to your favorite restaurant, get a gift certificate, and reward the hero of the week. But the team, if you want to build a winning team, you must appreciate your people. You must tell them thank you. You must let them know that their hard work, their ingenuity, their innovation is recognized by you. Please don't be too busy to do that. That's what the job of the remarkable entrepreneur and what the best leaders do. Second thing, to build a winning team, create a sense of belonging. So if you look at Virgin, the Virgin organization, or if you look at a Starbucks, or if you look at a Zappos, or if you look at a Google, those organizations are working so well because they've created a unique sense of belonging where every single person who works on the Google team or on the FedEx team or on the Starbucks team, they feel they're belonging to a special community. Your job as a remarkable entrepreneur is to build your small business and the culture in such a way that people feel they're part of a special community where they can come to work and live by the cultural values and make human connections with people that they like. Third thing to build a great team. Your teammates, if you really want to wake them up, please remember that when they come to work, they want you to help them grow. Your job as a remarkable entrepreneur is to challenge your people. Your job as a remarkable entrepreneur is to walk around your workplace and to develop people and to give them feedback, both candid feedback and inspirational feedback, because ultimately what every person wants more than almost anything else at work is to grow their talents and become more of who they are meant to be. So your job as a remarkable entrepreneur is to develop people. And a lot of entrepreneurs, one of the biggest traps they fall into is they say, well, I'm too busy to coach people. I'm too busy to develop my talent. Your job is to mentor people. Your job is to take people from where they now are to where they've never dreamed of being. And if you do that, you will get their loyalty and they will be part of that winning team. Fourth idea to build a great team, celebration. The team that celebrates together is the team that stays together. And don't wait until the end of the quarter or the end of the year before you celebrate. Celebrate what I call process wins. Celebrate the micro or the nano achievements. Go out and buy that pizza and have the pizza party. Go out and, you know, bring your team around the table and celebrate the small little result that everyone achieved. Because as you do that, it creates energy. It creates momentum and people start to fall in love with your dream and your vision and your objectives. And then finally, this is perhaps the most important thing when it comes to building a winning team that I teach to a lot of our clients, the larger organizations I work with like FedEx, Microsoft, IBM, General Electric, which is at the end of the day, every single one of the people on your team, they want to feel that they're making a difference. So the secret of passion, we all want passion within our organizations, within our teams, because your passion is contagious to your customers. The secret of passion is purpose. And your job is to constantly communicate and evangelize the difference you want your organization to make through your products and services. And so if you look at the best businesses in the world, the leaders and the remarkable entrepreneurs that have founded those companies, that lead those companies, are people who constantly are sharing a very clear, concise, bold vision for the future that their team can fall in love with and then rally their daily talents around. And if you give your team and you share with your team and you communicate that vision and that higher purpose where they actually feel they're making a difference in the lives of your customers, they will give you their energy, they will give you your talents, they will give you their loyalty. Those are the five things that remarkable entrepreneurs do to create winning teams. I hope they will help you grow sales, build an even better culture in your business, and ultimately get to your dreams.